Hey everyone, I just wanted to come talk and just vent, like, and just introduce my family because lately I've been having a hard time and TikTok and the camera has been my getaway. But anywho, hi everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. But just a little bit about me and my family. My name is Ashley. I am 27. My husband is Antonio, who is 29. We have 5 beautiful kids. We've been together for 7 years. My oldest is Antonio. He's 6. He's a junior. And then I have a Ayla Benet. She's 5. I have a Skylia. She is 4. And then we have a Legend. He's 1. And then we have a King Trillionaire. He is only 5 months today. And I'm telling y'all, my kids literally just makes me smile. They makes me happy. And I can't even begin to explain, like, the love I get from them. We came to make this channel just to show our family and how 2 young parents is making it day to day on raising some young kids by ourselves. We had, so our first oldest 3 is born on the same day, just a different year. So we've been doing this for about 6 years, this parenting. And lately I've been fighting my postpartum depression very hard, which I've been fighting it for about 6 years now. And this year just really took a toll on me. It really did. It's just like I lost my grandpa. I lost so much, and it was just like things hitting me so much back to back. And then I just been going through a lot, and now it seemed like I just can't win for losing. Like, when I got the postpartum depression, I had moved to Las Vegas, and it's been a hard time. Like, I mean, everybody have hard times, but when you crying out for help, you know, and people really turn their back on you, it'd be a whole different hurt, especially when you expect them people to be there for you. So I figure, why not take this YouTube and take this TikTok and just reach out to young parents and reach out to people that might be going through what we're going through. But at the same time, we're great parents, you know. I want to teach my kids, like, not to be fearful of anything. So I think them being their best selves and them being their self here on YouTube and, you know, just showing others their day-to-day life and people, you know, supporting them, I feel that will show them, like, others go through what they go through, you know? Like, my other 2 babies is with my mom, so, because postpartum has been so hard and my husband has been such a great hero, just taking care of us. But you guys, I don't want to just keep talking about me. I would like to get to know my supporters and my subscribers, and thank you guys for subscribing. And make sure you like and comment if you have any experiences with depression, with raising kids and feeling alone all the time. Like, maybe days where I wake up and I can barely get out the bed. But when I think about my kids and I think about them being so happy when mama make them food in the morning or, you know, anything, it just make me feel good. It really does. And I could count a million times where I was just in a room and I just bust out crying. Like, time's been so hard. I just basically lost my house due to going through postpartum depression and being stalked and harassed due to postpartum depression. And I can't say that this is the end. I feel like this is the beginning. I feel like God don't take you through something for nothing. He take you through something because you feel you can fight it. You can get through it. You can be strong, you know? So anybody out there watching, have ever been through postpartum depression, anxiety, anything, and still had to be a parent and still did a great job, pat yourself on the back. Like this video, subscribe to get to know us more. Make sure you watch and subscribe so you know when we come back home. Thank you guys, hit the subscribe button. Before I got on here, guys, I was not feeling my best, but this is just what I said, talking and being on TikTok, it literally releases some type of pressure or some type of, I don't even know how to explain it, like, it feel like I'm being heard, you know, like I could just talk without being judged, or I could say whatever and nobody gotta be like, oh, you're crazy, or oh, it's because you're depressed, or so many people have been throwing it in my face and talking about me, putting me down, but I did not let that stop me, because God got me, he got the last say. So just make sure you guys subscribe to our channel, like and comment if you ever been through something like that, comment if you need to talk. I'm here and we're gonna get through this together. Thanks to Dachappellfamily.